Benoit. The rabid Wolverine. Toothless aggression. Yeah. What's up, man?
What do you mean, what's up?
I mean, you've really run into a string of bad luck lately.
Bad luck?
Yeah. You know, tough break after tough break after tough break. I mean, it was a tough break when you lost the best of seven series to Booker T, and he wasn't even in the match. It was a really tough break when you lost the Royal Rumble match. I mean, as far as your chances at a title shot at WrestleMania, they just went... Huh? And tonight, Booker T is injured. So you have to face a replacement. And a little birdie came and sat on my shoulder, and he told me who that replacement is. And that, my friend, will be the toughest break of all.
You done? Are you finished? Good. First of all, I don't give a damn who Booker T has chosen to be his replacement. And second of all, the next time you get this close to me, the only tough break that'll happen will be your arm.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the United States Championship is on the line next. Chris Benoit. But he still doesn't know who he's facing.
Kennedy says it's the toughest break ever. Who is it?
We'll find out next.